Tell me, what is this whole problem with auditioning though? I feel like once you're like a slightly established actor, then everyone's like, no. What
no,
is it about?
I don't mind. Like, I did my readings with Ramin Behrani, my director for The White Tiger.
Yeah.
And I'm very happy. I like auditioning. I like watching auditions. Yeah. I have so many casting director friends, and still,
yeah,
I request them to show me some of the casting tapes. And, you know, I want to see people performing. Also, you learn a lot. I do learn a lot just by looking at different people doing the same thing in so many ways. So I never mind auditions. But I know there are actors who genuinely feel that they, for some reason, can't perform that well in audition, which they can do in a film.
Yeah.
Because maybe they need more time to prepare, and they feel that there's a whole graph when you actually go for a shoot. And audition is just in the moment, like in 10-15 minutes, you really have to show everything. So there are a couple of actors I know who I've spoken to. They don't feel comfortable because of that reason.
Yeah.
But apart from that, if it's an I don't know, if it's an ego thing that how can you audition me?
Yeah.
And that is, then it's each to his own. Yeah.
That's just a very
really
stupid
say.
Ideology to have. Yeah. Because I feel like auditions just like, I mean, it's just a basic thing to make sure that you fit the part.
Yeah.